Alright guys, you wanted the video. I'm doing the best I can because it's cramped up. We will get inside in just a minute. Just kind of going around, and I know I'm up close here because well, I don't have much room to walk around, and here it is again raining backside. So anyway, try to get back around here again. Probably won't be very steady. I don't have a gimbal and got a little bit of a limp. Quite a bit of a limp. Alright. God, that light's bright. Hold on. I'll get a better video in a second. Get this light. Oh shit. Oh my arm. Fuck. There you go. Flat six. There she is. Give me just a second. I'm going to try to hang this light up. Oh, snap. Hide your eyes. This may get blurry for a second. Jesus Christ. Sorry, guys. Alright. Jesus, sorry. Now, this may take a minute to get this bad boy started up. It does have an exhaust manifold leak because it's warped, and a new manifold is like $800. Well, it's not even new, it's used. So wish we could see better, but no, we can't. Here we go. Turn the key on. Give it gas a couple times. Let's see what happens here. Like I said, may take a minute. That exhaust leak is horrible. But what do we do?
There is 72,000 original miles. Getting out for a minute. Jesus. The tight squeeze right there. And again, it's raining. Guys, I believe that's going to be it. I'm not going to get it out in the rain. So there you go. I know it was blurry. I know it's loud. But that's the best I can do. And I'm about to die from exhaust fumes. See ya.